So yesterday I read the comments and I decided today is a non-neon painting day. There was about 14 people that said to paint a sunflower, and it's really hard to do a neon painting of a sunflower. So I decided to do a regular sunflower. I first just started out with 3 brown dots and then I drew my petals on each. I outlined all the petals in pencil so I could see them clearly when I go to paint them yellow. Then I drew a bigger sunflower in the corner, and then I started painting it with a new paint that I bought at Michael's the other day. I specifically looked for a non-see-through yellow. I think this did well. Then I wrote in script the word sunflower and then went over it in black. After that, I took a darker, more of a mustard yellow, and I started shadowing all of the sunflowers. It was easier on the small ones, and it was a little bit more difficult on the bigger one. I added 2 more sunflowers and then added some leaves to the sunflowers, and here is the finished look. I kind of like it. I'm gonna hang it up in my room.